everybody. My name is D Black Jim. Welcome back to the more survival games only hive server. I was in somebody apparently for no reason whatsoever. Why not be inside somebody at the spawn? I mean, I don't know. Like, why not? Is there a good reason not to? I don't even know. That was weird. That's never actually happened to me before. We were just like, was it even on? I'm wondering if it was even on his end. Well, it must have been because like it. I was assuming maybe it would like when it started, it would like teleport me to my regular place because I saw an empty place. Like it was right next to me. Like I should have been standing there. But anyways, that was interesting to say the least. But didn't really affect my ability to go get anything in the crates. I'm mad I didn't get that sword. I'm not like mad, but I'm borderline mildly upset that I didn't get the sword. But yeah, I'm borderline mildly upset that I didn't get the sword. But I got everything else, so I'm okay with it. Okay. This is Drybone Valley. Pretty awesome and big map. It has like a cool Wild West theme. It's pretty cool overall. You know? Looks like there's a bunch of tents here. Are these even tents? Like, you know, a bunch of holes in them. You might want to check that out. Person who built them. Anyways, okay. Okay, I'm being really quiet. But, there's a guy over there. I don't like other people when I don't have a sword. Especially in the survival games. Well, only in the survival games. I don't have a sword in real life. That would be mean. I probably couldn't even hold a sword. Just, like, drop it. I could hold one of those Minecraft foam swords that I could pretend I have a sword. Those Minecraft foam ones. I don't even have one of those. I've always wanted one of those, but I don't have one. So, I don't really care about it anymore. When I first discovered Minecraft, I thought it was the coolest thing ever. But I'm like, eh, it's just foam. Who needs foam? Anyways, what the heck am I talking about? Apparently, Minecraft foam swords that they sell, which are pretty cool, but I don't really care about them. I did care about them, but not anymore. What is this? Toilet? That's nice. Alright. Well, I need some food. That's something I could use. Nothing in there. Oh, workbench. That's nice. I got a raw fish. Aren't you proud of me, guys? Got a raw fish. I'm super proud of me. Of course, there's hacks. Isn't that amazing? I guess I just eat this raw. Let's not sprint jump unless we need to. Okay, so I actually put my mouse sensitivity up to 125% because I think it's actually better. The reason is you know how like yesterday I did the survival games challenge episode. Well, actually for me that was actually like 20 minutes ago because I'm actually recording all the videos, all four videos in one day because the day you're watching this I can't actually record any videos, so I'm recording them all on August 28th. So this is actually August 28th. But anyways, for you. The Survival Games Challenges episode yesterday was the 200% mouse sensitivity challenge. So I'm like, oh, that was pretty fun. So I finish it. I go back to normal sensitivity, which is like half of that, 100%. And then I'm like, wow, this is really slow. Like, for some reason, it made me think it was really slow. So I put it on 125, and I think I'm going to settle on this. I like it. It gives me a good enough reaction time, and it's also not super crazy. If you guys think I'm moving too fast, like if it's moving too fast, then tell me. But I think it's pretty good. If it makes you dizzy, tell me or something, but yeah, I like it. It's a good balance between being able to turn around really fast and still being able to control it. So it's pretty nice. Here's a fort. I like forts. I'm sprint jumping. I don't even care. Yeah, I actually do care, so. I like how they use the egg as, like, a cannonball. Apparently, this map is frozen in time. Today I learned, because there's a cannonball. It's stuck there. Alright, and maybe that explains survival games, because, like, nothing ever moves in the survival games maps. Never mind, the animals move, but still, this map must be frozen in time, because there's this cannonball there, not exactly moving, I gotta say, keep going at it, cannonball, your sash dragon egg. Oh, crap, keep opening it with food. Oh, nice, cooked fish, wait, where did I get this raw salmon? Who even knows? Alright, well, there's another one up there, and I also got, why did I just wipe my mouth for no reason? I said I had to, like, eat the fish in real life when I ate it in virtual Minecraft. Is that what I did? Excuse me. How is this one not taken, but that one is? I don't get it. Pigs. There's pigs there. I have an idea. Well, I mean, I don't really want to waste flint and steel. I was thinking maybe I can just, like, burn them with flint and steel so that I get cooked pork, which, like, is a good idea. But, I mean, I don't want to waste flint and steel. But I'm going to do it anyways because I could use some food right now. I shouldn't use all the flint and steel. I just hit them a couple times, then light them up. It's kind of mean, but you know what? Gotta do what you gotta do. It's Minecraft. Just a video game. Calm down, people. Just a video game. Alright. Are these pistons? I think they're pistons. Okay, they're pistons. Anyways. Sorry, piggies. But I gotta do what I gotta do. Alright, so there's quite a few of them here, actually. So, you're pretty damaged, so you may be lit on fire. I can put that out. Thank you. Only one piece. That's a whole lot. What you doing? Hey, you can't get in the water. Alright. Alright, I think that's good. Then, there you go. Why am I only getting one per pig? This is like a waste of flint steel. Okay, one more. One more. Okay. What? Oh, that was a waste. I'm only gonna have one use after this. One whopping use. GG! 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 Get in there. Get in there. Alright, just give me meat. Thank you. Oh, okay, nice. You gave me three. I'm on fire. That's nice. Anyways, okay, the other ones can live. I have one use of flint steel left. I'm gonna keep it. Right, that can still save me. One piece is really all I need. But it's usually good to like spam it. So that's like a big use of making like an instant like wall of fire around you. Oh crap, creeper head. Can I take that? I want to take it. Give me the creeper head. Aw. Oh, I wish I could wear it. That'd be amazing. All right, chain helmet. So I have a bunch of good stuff except a sword. Like I have decent armor. I have decent everything. I just don't have a sword. Oh, well, there we go. Thank you, game. You listen to me. Okay. So I have one of every armor piece in the survival. Hey there, buddy. How you doing? I'm doing good. I hope he didn't notice me. Okay, then. Anyways, what was I talking about? Okay, I don't actually think he saw me. It's kind of surprising. Oh, crap. He's coming down. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Don't kill me, Pikachu. Pikachu, why would you do this? Pikachu! Don't do this to me! Okay. Okay. Wow, you're just zipping around. All laggy and stuff. Alright. I don't see what you have. Is he coming up? Is he coming up? No, he's coming up. He's coming up. He's coming up. Have TNT and flint steel at the ready. No, he's killing pigs. He must be in the farm. He doesn't even know I'm here. Like, I'm pretty sure he didn't see me. Okay, well, this is kind of funny, actually. What do you have? Oh, he has pretty good stuff. Oh, no, wait. That's a leather chest plate. That is a leather chest plate. He dyed it, guys. That's a leather chest plate. That is a leather chest plate right there. That I can tell. It has a slightly different design. He has a leather chest plate, but he used my trick of dyeing it to make it look like an iron one. So he's clever. But I'm onto his tricks. He doesn't actually have an iron chest plate. Okay, I probably shouldn't keep peeking at the moon. Wow, you're laggy as heck. Keep going, just keep going. Yeah, you want to go? Keep going. Yeah, go it that way. Thank you. Now you're gone. Thank you. I appreciate it. Yeah, he's gone. He's gone. He's way gone. I can't believe he didn't see me. Like, seriously. I how long has he been there? Like, he must have come down from the cliff or something. There's a cake there. Did he put that there? Well, that was interesting. Hey, I have to fire the cannons at him. As he's running away. Coward. Fire the cannons. I could probably take him, but I was waiting for, I was really expecting him to come up so I could, like, light him up with flint and steel, then place TNT down, and I'm pretty sure I could have gotten him, but I don't know where he is now. Probably, he's way out of view now. So, yeah, I don't know. I like this map. This map's pretty cool. Can I see him here? I cannot see him here. So, there's already 10 people left. Like, I mean, not only 10 people, like, 10 minutes into the game, there's like, 10 people left. That's a lot of people for 10 minutes into the game. So, this might last a bit, which I'm okay with, because I could use some more things. Okay, now I can sprint, because I have plenty of food. Well, not plenty, but it will last me a while. I still won't sprint, though, if I don't need to. Okay. 9 people left. It's okay. It's all good. I still have time to get things. Oh, hello there. Very kind of you. All right. Oh, cool. I'm actually doing pretty good. I almost have, like, I basically have full chain now, except for boots. But the thing is that the iron pants probably make up for the boots, which is awesome. Let's see if I can get chain boots, though, just in case. So yeah, I think I'm doing pretty good. I could use a bow. I have 4 arrows. So a bow would be nice, but not absolutely necessary to win. I think I could win right now. Probably not, because there's always that one guy or team running around with like full iron and stuff. Should I start heading to the spawn? I will. Because you know why? Because the crates actually reset 12 minutes in. That's a cool American flag there. America. Anyways, 12 minutes in. America. Okay, I get it, America. Anyways, 12 minutes in, the crates reset, and we should go there, because it has goodies and stuff. That's explanatory. Anyways, yeah, goodies and stuff, though. Goodies and stuff, you know. Okay, I can dye my boots. That's something I can do. Now it looks like I have iron boots. Almost. You can tell it looks slightly different. It has, like, this... It's kind of darker, I want to say. Not darker, but it has, like, these, like, little, like, darker pixels every now and then. See how there's, like, a pixel right there? Anyways, let's go. Let's go to the spawn. Let's see how it goes. Okay, so I need to stop saying like, it's a really bad habit, like, especially when I'm doing commentating. I keep saying, Okay. Okay is even better. It's kind of annoying, but it's better. Wow, I just said Okay. Let's go to the spawn, because the spawn is going to reset at 12 minutes in. It all the items reset, and it's pretty cool when that happens, because then you can get all the things. Okay, a minute and a half until it happens. I don't see anybody. I'm assuming everyone's going to, like, flock in. So I'm going to kind of stay off to the side for when they respawn. Yeah, there's no one here. Maybe this is good. Oh, there's a guy there. Never mind. Is that the guy? Is that Pikachu? Oh, gosh, that's a team, actually. That's actually a team. Never mind. I give up. Have the stuff. You can have it. All right, I'm still going to camp out here, though, maybe, because maybe they'll leave some stuff. That happens a lot, actually. They leave some stuff. And, yeah, I'm still going to camp out here. Because they're definitely there. They're definitely going to stay there. Because they know they're going to reset. But they can't take everything. So, yeah, they can't take everything. So, like, I think I'm going to camp out here. So, when they leave... Okay, I'm making sure their name tags are still in view. Okay, I really want to check that crate, but I can't do it right now. Okay. Let's take the stuff. I'm really hoping they don't, like, come out this way. Hey, buddy. Oh, my gosh. What's up? Want a team? I want a team. There's, like, two guys up there, so it might be a good idea to team. Oh, I have an idea. I gotta lead them up here. Fight! I'm gonna start a big fight. Oh, gosh. There's already a ton of fights going on. Oh, my gosh. There's so many fights going on. All of the fights are going on right now. Hello? What's up? Oh, no. Don't shoot me. I'm trying to be an ally. Don't you understand? Okay, I'm taking arrows, though. Thank you, though. I appreciate it. All right. Okay, well, you can get that stuff. I'm just gonna go, I guess, because... I mean, aren't you gonna, like, get the stuff? Isn't that something you wanna do? Don't you wanna get this? Okay, I'm running away. I'm complying with you. Stop shooting me. I'm complying. You can have the things. I don't even have anything of you that's, like, good. All right, here we go. Sup? Hey, come at me. I wanna come back. Now I wanna fight you. Now when I wanna fight you... You don't want to fight? Okay, fight me. Okay, I probably shouldn't let him know that I have that. Sup? I have a fight. Sweet. Come on. Fight me. Yeah. Yeah, I have TNT. What are you going to do about it? Are you going to do something about it? Oh, yeah, so you are. Okay. This is so weird right now. What is going on? This is a really weird fight. Oh, you just blew. Did you just do that? Okay, I'm just going to wait till you waste all your TNT. Sup, buddy? Want to fight? Yes, I do. Oh, no, I wasted it. Okay. No. I'm complying with you. Oh my gosh, aren't you gonna go back to your team member? Or whatever it is you do? Oh man, alright. Oh, that was really weird. I don't even know. Did I get a kill? I don't know. Let's jump off the edge. Whee! Can I jump off the edge? Alright, well, I don't know. It was pretty good. I mean, I didn't get any kills, and I died before they made a deathmatch. Oh gosh. Are you gonna kill me? I'm just gonna fall in the void forever. That's lovely. Yeah, I'm falling in the void. Up. This has been the Black Gym, reporting from the void, with my hyper-extended arm, and look at Minecraft, it's so cute. Okay, I'm just infinitely falling into the void. That's totally not depressing. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is.
I got him, No, you come back here. Okay, no. This is not how it's going to work. No!